Hey guys, so if this message found you, know that it is for a reason, okay? What do you need to know or hear right now? What is it that you need to know or hear? Your soul whispers love, your ego shouts fear. Okay, this is interesting. There's something here that's like you're fearful of, in regards to like starting a project. For some of you, I get it's in regards to like organizing, like there's some kind of like a presentation that you're kind of fearful about, or some kind of like events you're having to go to. There's some kind of like, for some of you, I get it's like some kind of calendar event, like you have to go to. There's a little bit of fear with it. That's for some of you guys. For others of you, I feel like it's kind of like in regards to putting yourself out there, in regards to work or an idea, some kind of creation. There's something here that's calling you to move past the fear and the insecurities here. Okay. Tell me more. I really do feel like for some of you guys, it is in regards to like organizing. It could be like you're invited to like a wedding. You got to like get some things done with it. This could also be in regards to work. Okay. Really strong work energy here when it comes to organization, you know, putting your work together, doing a presentation. There's something where I do feel like it's going to take some time for this. I really do feel like when you take one step at a time each day, you'll be able to get to this point where I do feel like you'll feel a bit more secure with it. You'll be a bit more confident with it, okay? But I do feel a lot of creative energy when it comes to this. I really do feel like at the end of the day, I really do feel like it's in regards to like really seeing things from a different perspective, okay? Really looking at things from a different perspective. Get creative and excite your imagination with wonder. Like, have fun with it. Like, try not to see it as something like stressful or something that's going to be profound. Like, you know, like a lot of nerves going in with that. I really do feel like it's like when you bring out that creative energy, when you bring out that fun side of you, that original side of you, I really do feel like it's going to change the game for you in regards to how you look at this, okay? I want to thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.